In old Norwegian Christian law, riding as a mar was severely punished. If it is proven that a woman rides a man or his household members, states section 46 of the Eidsvating Christian law. The ability to change shape as a mar and perform a mar ride was considered a real possibility. When Odin wanted to change his form, his body lay there as if asleep or dead. During this time, he transformed himself into a bird, a wild animal, a fish, or a snake, and could instantly travel to distant lands to attend to his or others' affairs. One night a man suddenly became sleepy and lay down to sleep. As soon as he dozed off, he screamed and shouted that a morgue was kicking him. His people rushed to help him. When they tried to grab his head, the morgue stepped on his legs and threatened to break them. They grabbed his feet, but the morgue pressed so hard on his head that he died.
Regina, wo warst du die letzte Nacht? Ich war bei meinem Liebsten. Regina, was tat dein Liebster mit dir? Er trank mein Blut, mein Leben. Regina, was sprach dein Liebster zu dir? Er sprach von Tod und Grauen. Regina, was gab dein Liebster dir? Er gab mir den Tod zu schauen. Regina, wie kam dein Liebster zu dir? Auf nächtlich schwarzen Pferden. Regina, wie nahm dein Liebster dich mit? Durch Flammen und durch Scherben. Regina, was tat dein Liebster dir an? Er gab mir dunkle Träume. Regina, was wurde aus dir so dann? Ich bin die Mahnung selber. Ich war bei meinem Liebsten. Regina, was tat dein Liebster mit dir? Er trank mein Blut, mein Leben. Regina, was sprach dein Liebster zu dir? Er sprach von Tod und Grauen. Regina, was gab dein Liebster dir? Er gab mir den Tod zu schauen. Ich schaust, wie kam dein Liebster zu dir? Auf nächtlich schwarzen Pferden. Regina, wie nahm dein Liebster dich mit? Durch Flammen und durch Scherben. Regina, was tat dein Liebster dir an? Er gab mir dunkle Träume. Regina, was wurde aus dir so dann? Ich bin die Mahnung selber.
Thank you.